so hungry, but behold the bread of life. Surrounded by darkness, we know the name of the light.
Chapter 1 and verse 3, I believe it is, where it says, "Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, which according to his abundant mercy hath begotten us unto a lively hope by the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead." That's where our hope is found tonight, through the blood of Jesus Christ. And I've listened to that song over the last couple of nights, and I've thought about it as they were singing it, thinking to myself, you know, there's some pretty strong declarations in that song.
Amen.
Can we really say it?
Right. Absolutely.
And my conclusion is yes. Because we also read in the Hebrew writer wrote that he is the same yesterday, today, and forever. And so the God that spoke this world into existence, the God that created you, the God that saved you tonight if you're a Christian, the God that delivered you out of sin, he is the same yesterday, today, and forever. And he is the one that brings hope into a life tonight. And I think about that, I think about hope, I recognize the fact that for so many individuals, there are times that hope seems such a very long way away. And maybe you remember being in that situation, you know. I know that people find themselves there. You know, what do I have to hope for? What do I have to hope for? But the answer is found in Jesus Christ.